He's one of the best scientific minds we have today.